in 10th class. 7.2 exercise 7th sum. So find the coordinate of points which divide the line segment joining A minus 40 and B 06 into 4 equal parts. It is a line segment A minus 40, B 06. The line segment divide 4 parts. So 1, 2, 3, 4 parts. 4 సమభాగాలు చెప్పబడింది. సో ఇక్కడ ఈ భాగం కావాలంటే సిడిఈ ఈ భాగం కావాలంటే 1:3 1 part is to 3 parts 1:3 ఈ భాగం కావాలంటే 2:2 parts 2 parts 2:2 అంటే 1:1 ఈ భాగం కావాలంటే 3:1 అలా చేయొచ్చు ఇంటర్నల్లీ. సో ఎక్స్ M1 X2 ప్లస్ M2 X1 by M1 plus M2 M1 Y2 plus M2 Y1 by M1 plus M2 ఫార్ములా ఉపయోగించి 1:3 1:1 అంటే 2:1 2:2 అంటే 1:1 3:1 రేషియోలో చేయొచ్చు. లేదా మరో పద్ధతి ఏబి మిడ్ పాయింట్ డి AB mid point C, DB mid point E అంటే మిడ్ పాయింట్ ఏబి మిడ్ పాయింట్ డి ఏడి మిడ్ పాయింట్ సి డిబి మిడ్ పాయింట్ ఈ అలా కూడా చేయొచ్చు. టూ టైప్స్లో చేయొచ్చు. ఇప్పుడు X1 Y1 X2 Y2 మిడ్ పాయింట్ ఫార్ములా X1 plus X2 by 2 Y1 plus Y2 by 2 This is the formula. So ఇప్పుడు A minus 40 B 06 mid point in D. This is X1 Y1 X2 Y2. So X1 plus X2 by 2 Y1 plus Y2 by 2 X1 minus 4 plus 0 by 2 Y1 plus Y2 by 2 0 plus 6 by 2 minus 4 plus 0 minus 4 by 2 6 by 2. So 2 minus 2 2 3 minus 2 3 is the 1 point D OC. So as well as A D midpoint. So A minus 4 0 D minus 2 3 midpoint. Same X1 plus X2 by 2 Y1 plus Y2 by 2 X1 means X1 Y1 X2 Y2 X1 plus X2 by 2 Y1 plus Y2 by 2 minus 4 plus minus 2 minus 4 plus minus 2 by 2 0 plus 3 by 2 0 plus 3 by 2 minus 4 plus minus 2 minus 4 plus minus 2 minus 6 by 2 0 plus 3 by 2 3 by 2 3 by 2 as well. This is AD midpoint C. This is C point. D we know D point. We know C point. Next to we will find DB midpoint E. D. D means minus 2, 3. B midpoint 0, 6 midpoint. Same X1 Y1 X2 Y2. So X1 plus X2 by 2 Y1 plus Y2 by 2 X1 minus 2 plus x2 0 by 2 y1 3 plus 6 by 2. This point is E minus 2 by 2 9 by 2. So minus 1 9 by 2. So C point C is equal to minus 3 3 by 2. D is equal to minus 2 3. E is equal to minus 1 9 by 2. So 3 points convert that again. Next sir, find the coordinates of the points which divide the line segment here minus 2 2 with 2 8 into 4 equal parts. Same sum as well as 7. So A minus 2 2 with 2 8 4 equal parts 1 2 3 4. First 2, 1 is 2, 3. Next 2, 2 is 2, 2. Yes, 1 is 2, 1. Next 2, 3 is 2, 1. AB midpoint D. So, AB midpoint D. The midpoint formed by x1 plus x2 by 2, y1 plus y2 by 2. So, x1, y1. X2, y2. X1 plus x2, minus 2 plus 2 by 2. Y1 plus y2. 2 plus 8 by 2. Minus 2 plus 2. 0 by 2. 10 by 2. 2 plus 8. 0 by 2 is equal to 0. 2 5s are. 0 5. D point is 0 5. Next 2. AD midpoint C. A. Minus 2. 2. B. 0, 5, midpoint. So, x1 plus x2 by 2, y1 plus y2 by 2. This is x1, y1, x2, y2. X1 plus x2, minus 2 plus 0, minus 2 plus 0 by 2. 2 plus 5 by 2. Minus 2 plus 0, minus 2 by 2. 2 plus 5. 7 by 2 minus 1 7 by 2. So AD midpoint to C. C point is minus 1 7 by 2. So DB midpoint D 0 5 B 2 8 midpoint is E. Same x1, y1, x2, y2, x1 plus x2 by 2, y1 plus y2 by 2, 0 plus 2 by 2, 5 plus 8 by 2, 0 plus 2 by 2, 2 by 2, 5 plus 8, 13 by 2, 1, 13 by 2. So the points are C is equal to minus 1, 7 by 2. D is equal to 0, 5. E is equal to minus 1, 13 by 2. The equal points are. Next sum. Find the coordinates of the points which divide the line segment joining the points A plus B, A minus B. A minus B, A plus B. In the ratio 3 is to 2 internally, the line segment points A plus B, A minus B, A minus B, A plus B. Ratio 2 is to 3. Same as well as in this chapter, in this exercise, first sum. But A plus B, A minus B, x1, y1, A minus B, A plus B, x2, y2. Ratio 2 is to 3, let m1 is to m2. X1, Y1, X2, Y2 points. So, ratio is M1 is to M2. Divide the point is M1, X2 plus M2, X1 by M1 plus M2, M1, Y2 plus M2, Y1 by M1 plus M2. The formula. x1, y1, and x2, y2, m1, m2, same, m1, 2, into x2, m1 is b, plus 2 into a1 is b, plus m2, 3, plus x1, a plus b, by m1 plus m2, 2 plus 3. So m1, 2, y2, a plus b, plus m2, 3, y1, a minus b, by m1 plus m2, 2 plus 3. So 2 into a, 2a, minus 2 into b, 2b, plus 3 into a, 3a, plus 3 into b, 3b, by 5, 2 plus 3. 2 into a, 2a, plus 2 into b, 2b, plus 3 into a, 3a, minus, plus or minus, minus 3 into b, 3b, by 2 plus 3, 5. Next, 2a plus 3a, 5a, minus 2b plus 3b, minus 2b plus 3b, 3b minus 2b, minus plus b, by plus 3b minus 2b, plus b, by 5. Next, 2a plus 3a, 5a. Plus 2b minus 3b, plus 2b minus 3b minus b by 5. The point is 5a plus b by 5, 5a minus b by 5. Okay. In this exercise, last sum, find the coordinates of the centroid at the following: minus 1, 3, 6 minus 3, minus 3, 6. Second, 6, 2, 0, 0, 4 minus 7. Third, 1 minus 1, 0, 6, minus 3, 0. Centroid. The centroid of x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3 is, the formula is x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3, y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3. Centroid formula. They have three points: x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3. So centroid x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3. X1, X2, X2.